Aaron Michael, today is the day I have been dreaming of ever since I was a little girl. It seems like just yesterday we were in anatomy class and I was searching your name on the class roster. And then you messaged me saying, if I don't help you with the next test, you'll fail. But then you still dropped out. Now here we are, years later, preparing to say I do in front of all of our family and friends. I never thought I would find someone so utterly and completely perfect. Well, I planned on reading it out loud. I can't promise you a perfect life or that I'll never disappoint you. But I do promise to love you unconditionally. I promise to encourage you and to inspire you. I promise to be your number one fan to lift you up when you are down. I promise to laugh with you, cry with you, cherish you, and grow old with you. I promise to be your travel buddy, your Browns cheering partner, your favorite coffee date, your best friend, and your lifelong soulmate. I'm not sure a lifetime is long enough for me to show you my love for you and my appreciation for all that you do, but I think it's a pretty good start. I love you so much. Sincerely, Jennifer. We're getting married. I love you, and today's the day I've been dreaming of my whole life. I can't wait to see you walk down the aisle and say I do.
To my bride. The day has finally come, the day where all of our dreams come true, the day I finally get to marry the love of my life. It's the day that many people dream of, it's the day where two loving souls can become one. I want to start by bragging about you. You are such a hardworking, dedicated, and passionate woman. You are the most loyal, caring, beautiful woman I have ever met. You have grown so much over the years, and I couldn't be more proud of you. As I'm writing this, and our wedding day gets closer, I am flooded with emotion and amazing memories that have made us who we are today. From the first time I saw you all the way to today, the memories we have made are irreplaceable, and I wouldn't want them any other way. I never thought I could love someone as much as I love you. I never thought I would care about someone as much as I care about you. I feel as though we share a special bond, the type of bond that many people don't get to experience in their lifetime. We're not only soulmates, but we're also best friends. You have become everything to me, the reason I wake up every day and the reason I lay my head down at night. To be honest, I thought these feelings didn't exist or that I would never experience feelings this strong. But here I am, exceeding all expectations, marrying a woman who is so beyond perfect that it's hard to believe that this is real. I promise to never hide anything from you, never lie to you, and never hurt you. I promise to love you more and more each and every day, and to not only support you in your tough life decisions, but also believe in you through its entirety. I promise to not give up when times get rough, and to do everything in my power to ensure you are the most happy, loved person in the entire world. I promise to cherish you and to always hold you in high regards. Always respect you and never belittle you. I promise to display my love for you every day and to never let you forget how much you mean to me. I promise to never let you go to bed angry just so you can wake up with a beautiful smile on your face. I promise to be faithful and stay committed to you. I promise to love you. Before today happens, I need you to know that no matter what happens throughout our life journey, I will always be here for you. If you need someone to vent to about the little things or worry about the big things, I will be here. If you need a shoulder to cry on, someone to talk to, or somewhere to listen, I will be there. During the good times, during the not so good times, and during the absolutely horrible times, when the world feels like it's crashing down, I will be there and we will get through it together. Well, Jenny, it's almost time. I'm so excited to see how beautiful you are as you walk down the aisle to say I do. No matter what happens today, this is going to be the best day of my life and nothing else will matter except you are finally my wife. As we continue to grow, I promise you that I will always put family first and everything else second. I love you so much, and I will see you soon.
baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I need, want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the lights. Dead. I slapped my girl, she called the feds. I did that time and spent that bread. I'm headed home, I'm almost there. I'm on my way, headed up the stairs. To my surprise, a replacing me. I had to take him to that ghetto university.
All of the lights,
cop lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights.
All of the lights, all of the lights.
Drug life, thug life, rock life, every night. Take me back, I'll be more supportive. I made mistakes, I bumped my head, and court sucked me dry. I spent that bread, she need a daddy. Baby, please, can't let her grow up in that ghetto university.
All of the lights,
cop lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights.
All of the lights, all of the lights.
Fast life, drug life, thug life, rock life.
Extra bright, I want y'all to see.